Hey guys, welcome back to my Skyblock. Let's just address this camera. So this is my Skyblock. After we left it, I did some off-camera mining, got myself a bit more iron, made myself a furnace, smelted some of the gold that we got last vid. So now let's keep mining. And hopefully we'll find diamonds, or hopefully diamonds will spawn. I want to keep expanding our Skyblock to make it big, so we can like build farms and you know, stuff like that. So yeah, just keep on collecting ores. It's also weird how you get goat horns from, it's weird how you get goat horns from lapis, and for some reason I couldn't put it into a chest. Yeah, so I broke the chest that was up there, so now, I put the chest right here. These are everything that I put into it. Just put this redstone and this golden. But guys, look. So I try to put the goat horns in. It just comes back. So, I don't know. But we're about to get some more goat horns. It's weird now. It keeps giving me goat horns. But if you didn't watch last video, we made a cobblestone generator. So that's what we've been doing. And to catch you up, we haven't found any diamonds. We found lapis lazuli, we found redstone, we found so we've just found a lot of ores, but no diamonds yet. We're still waiting on diamonds. So let's make another furnace. Let's head over to the crafting table. Your furnace. So then we can smelt double as quick. So let's just put some coal in there. Put that iron ore in. This iron should be done. Put that in the chest. And let's just keep mining. Wait, do I have any saplings with me? Any saplings? Yes, I do have 2 oak saplings, so I can plant some more trees. And so then we can get some more wood. But other than that, yeah. So let's just keep mining up this. Some more iron, that's nice. We're still just waiting on diamonds though. Hopefully we can get some. Gonna guess that they're really rare. So this is my first time playing a Skyblock. I've started one, but then since I didn't make a cobblestone generator and I've really finished it, I mined up all the trees. So I'm just working more on that Skyblock. Diamonds! Yes! We found diamonds, guys! Let's go! Okay, let's mine up these diamonds and get some. Get into the water. Did I get the diamonds? Yes, we have a diamond, guys. Let's go. Here, I'll even throw it in there. Look, we have a diamond. Okay, let's put it into the chest. I'm still going for diamonds, guys, since I still need a diamond pick. So then we can start getting obsidian and go to the nether. And I have a lot of cobblestone. I have 18 cobblestone. Five iron. Let's grab grab this, grab that. Split it, so then three goes in there. And let's put the other half in there. Let's fill this one up with some more coal since it's really warm. And let's put this iron ingot into the chest next to our beautiful diamond. And lucky for us, we have enough iron to make another iron pickaxe just in case this one breaks. Sorry guys, let me just quickly adjust this camera angle here. Okay. And guys, please leave a like for us to get some more diamonds. Hopefully we will. This is our sky block right now. We don't have that much in it, but just in case you guys can see it in the first sky block. Okay, nice. Some gold. Okay. Once we go to the Nether, we'll try to get some ender pearls and maybe some blaze rods. We have 31 cobblestone right now, so let me just craft it all into slabs. We have 60 slabs to place, so we should probably place them down all around so then we can crouch where we don't fall off the edge. Yeah, so it's weird how that. Hey, my diamond. Hey. My book here is the Book of Enchanting. Islands. Okay. I did not notice this. So, I did not know that we still had the leaves there. Yeah, but then it's weird because then it places down the slabs for me. But you know it now. So let's just keep mining up in this cobblestone generator. Ooh, I need to get into the water. Okay, good, I grabbed that redstone. Hopefully we'll be getting some more diamonds soon. Well, anyway guys. I'm gonna stop the video, and hopefully you liked it, so like and subscribe if you want more content like this. See you later.